Strong, as I'm sure the majority of you already know, at least I hope. Today I'll be attempting to teach you a little about myself. To do this, I have brought three items with me. These three items are my rec ball jersey, my niece Sophia, and my dog. We'll start with my rec ball jersey, which is this here stunning piece of cloth. With this jersey comes friendship and competition, which if you ask me, are two of the greatest things on earth. When I put on this jersey, I am no longer Jake Strong the valedictorian. I am Jake Strong the baller. Because of this reason, this jersey is important to me. Next, we'll move on to this tornado siren of a child. Also known as my niece, Sophia came into this world some 2.5-ish years ago. Considering that I'm the baby of the family, I had never spent considerable time around a child, so you could say Sophia changed me. I went from quietly disliking children to doing so out loud. In all seriousness, Sophia is actually a kind and an intelligent child, and she brings a smile on my face every day. And because of these reasons, she's important to me. My final object is my dog. The funny part about my dog is that her name. When we got her, we couldn't decide a name, so we started looking at weird names until we found Pickles. So everybody meet my dog, Pickles. Not that that's gut-wrenchingly funny, but I think there's a laugh or two. Well, there you have it. My three items. The jersey, my niece, and the dog. I'm not sure I accomplished anything at teaching anyone about myself, but I tried, and that's all that really matters in this world. So thank you, and have a wonderful Tuesday.